even when you were doing haram, even when you were committing zina, even when you were displeasing him, even when you were sinning, even when you were doing wrong towards your own self, harming your own self, doing that which clearly Allah doesn't like, clearly which Allah made haram, even then when you were doing haram, your heart still had to seek permission from Allah, and Allah still granted it.